Melrose High School Volleyball. Tonight, the 3-0 Lady Raiders visit the 3-0 Lady Rockets of Redding in a keen Middlesex league match. One served by Redding. Trina pumps it to Grubb. Over to Rachel, another hitter. That's a point, Redding. And now it's blocking the strike, but goes out of bounds. Redding goes up 2-1. Number 4, Hannah Connery, that set to serve. Oh, nice serve by Hannah Connery. This is serve and come up. Good attempt by Chris Robichetti, the bunker. Redding goes up 3-1. Hannah Connery getting set to serve. Another good serve. Good pump by Jill over to Brickell. Brickell set to Rachel Johnson. Good block by Melrose. Alyssa Raphael gets it to Brooke. Brooke sets it to Athena. Oh, strike goes in the net to Bell Robert. Strike goes into the net. Score is ready to lead Melrose 2. And Brooke Bell serving for Melrose. Good serve, good deep serve by Brooke. The Brass and Poser now serving for Redding. Redding up 6-4. Good serve. Hit the top of the net. That is good. Good try by Jake Kravitzky. Ball goes out of bounds. Redding goes up 7-4. Del Poser able to serve again. He serves it to Athena. Nice pump to Brooke. Good 7-2. Oh, good job by Brooke Bell. Nice bite by Athena. Nice return by Redding. Redding, good work about. Number 12 here, we're getting set to serve. Deep serve. We fell. Sets to Jill Slavichowski. Good job by Jill. And Ben Payne, ready to serve for Melrose. Redding bumps it back over the net. Here's Brooke. Gets it over to Raphael. She continues it to the back row. Oh, good try by Alyssa Raphael. Ball in the middle. Jill Slavichowski has 3 kills. Brooke Bell has 2 with a tremendous kill. Athena has 2 kills. Raphael had 1 kill and 3 service winners. And Jen Payne had 4 big service winners. Okay, ready to serve Brooke. Here's Rachel Johnson over to Brooke. Brooke 2 moves it over. Conway gets the ball to the middle hitter. Good job by Alyssa getting it to Brooke. Brooke over to Jill. Jill spikes. Jill ready to serve. Another deep serve. Conway with the ball. Oh, slips it back now.
Oh.
Slips it back. That looked like it was wide, but they caught it good.
Good, yeah. Well, it was in, I think.
Good job by Redding. They back set that one. And they get the winner. Palmer is set to serve. Good job by Athena over to Brooke, to Rachel. Rachel 2 hands it over. Good job by Jill to Brooke. Good attempt by Athena. This Brooke again over to Rachel. Rachel spikes and gets the winner. Good block by number 2, Del Pozo. Good serve by Cameron Deep. Alyssa loves it. Oh, she's a fan. Ran right into, she did run right into this.
That's the better. Trouble with the low ceiling.
Scores 3-3. I think that's fan hit her, put her mouth on her. Alyssa's back. Cameron with the serve, jump serve, that goes wide. Now it's up 4-3, now it's in 7. McGowan now is coming in the game for Rachel Johnson. She'll be serving for Melrose.
Regulation called. The 30 feet from the top of the net to the lowest point in the ceiling.
30 feet?
30 feet, yeah.
That's from Dick Calls. He knows just about everything about it, everything we got in sports and a lot of other things. Here we go. Gets the ball over to the, oh, to the outside hitter. Hit it for Redding. Melrose up by 1. Oh, nice low serve. Here's Carrie, she has to back set it. Oh, what a fight by Alyssa! That goes on, Alyssa playing great volleyball also. You have to say, I mean, this whole unit from Melrose. All-star caliber players, every one of them. score tied 14-14.
Need to make a run here.
Good serve by Cameron. There's Brooke. Oh, two hits it over! Another big win for Brooke Down. That's the third time she's hoping to get a serve here by Athena. She's getting ready to serve. Nice deep serve by Athena. Gets Connor hands the ball to the middle hitter. Oh, what a play by Jen. Oh. Here's Jill over to Alyssa. What a play by Jen. Redding two hands it over. Athena to Brooke. To Jill, the spike. Oh, it's a double hit. Triple hit. Melrose gets the point. Melrose wins the game in Melrose. What a point at the end. Melrose, a big time point. Great job by Melrose. Melrose with another close game, 25-23. What a match this was. All 3 games, Melrose won the first 2 games, 25-22. The last game, 25-23. All right, that's it from here. What a match.
Brenning game attack game.
But just pause. I'm sorry.